Sam is running out to get a cheap parking permit. Good morning. It's Wednesday, August 29th. I'm Ben Shaw, and you're watching the JHS Report.
And another JHS Club will meet this week. Good morning. I'm Skip Cyphers. The Fellowship of Christian Athletes. The Fellowship of Christian Athletes will have its first meeting this Thursday, tomorrow, in room 423 at 2:30 p.m. We will be discussing new ideas and ways of doing things this year. Everyone is invited. Also, today is picture day here at JHS. Photographers are set up in the auditorium, ready to take a snapshot of your smiling face. Students will be called down for pictures by class.
Students who drive to JHS must obtain a parking pass in the dean's office from Ms. Wild. Cost is $2 if purchased prior to September 7th. After that, the date goes up to $5. Students who park in the teacher's parking area face disciplinary action and could have their car towed.
Sign-ups for homecoming will be today, during lunch. You must have your student ID to sign up and cannot have any discipline issues this year.
Today and Thursday, Wright Studio will be at school to take senior headshots for the yearbook. Wrights will be outside the auditorium during school picture days, so you can stop by and get your yearbook photo done. No appointment necessary. There is a small sitting fee. If you have any questions, go to room 314.
The Red Cross Club will be meeting every Wednesday in room 321 at 2:30. Everyone is welcome to come and check us out. The next meeting will be August 29th, and Kate Merchant from the Red Cross will be here to talk more about the Red Cross, and we will elect officers for the club. If you cannot make the meeting, please see Ms. Coves in room 321.
Student Council will have a meeting in room 408 on September 4th after school. If you cannot attend, please see Ms. Crawford or Ms. Caven. Do you have an announcement for the JHS Report? We're happy to air your school announcement. There are two ways to get it done. One, fill out the form located in the front office, or two, have a staff member email the announcement to Mr. Gross. Please submit those announcements at least 3 days in advance, if possible.
We will have the JHS weather forecast, plus your latest Jeff High Sports, after the break.
Good morning, I'm David Pry with a look at today's JHS weather forecast. Tonight, a mix of clouds and sun, a stray afternoon or evening thunderstorm is possible, high of 96. Tonight, cloudy intervals, a stray thunderstorm is possible through the evening, low of 73. Tomorrow, partly to mostly cloudy with widely scattered showers or thunderstorms possible during the afternoon, high of 89. That's a look at your JHS weather forecast. Now here's a look at JHS Sports.
Good morning, I'm Becky Routon with a look at JHS Sports. The Red Devil football team picked up win number one on season Friday night at home, defeating Seymour 34-15. Jeff was led by Jamie Goldsmith's 195 yards on 19 carries. Quarterback Edward Wright Baker completed 6 out of 17 passes for 67 yards and rushed for 91 yards. The Red Devils travel to Bedford North Lawrence Friday night. Kickoff will schedule for 7 p.m. The JHS boys soccer team won a big game Saturday versus DeSales by the final score of 8-0. The game was called at halftime due to heat. The girls' cross-country team was led by Aaron Justice with a strong showing in the St. X Tiger Run over the weekend. The team placed 20th in a strong field. The girls' JV team placed 12th. The boys' team placed 15th and was led by Daniel Coates. Next cross-country meet will be the North Harrison Invitational this Thursday, August 30th. Anyone is interested in wrestling this fall, the Power Club meets today after school in the wrestling room. Those with 20 or more workouts will receive a Power Club t-shirt. Those in a fall sport need not attend. Those in a fall sport that come out for wrestling receive our Multi-Sport Athlete Award, which consists of a t-shirt and a trophy. See Mr. Struck in 113 for more details. And that's all for JHS Sports.
Finally today, the JHS Report is happy to once again be running birthday greetings. If you would like to wish someone a happy birthday, bring your pictures and $5 to room 713 and we will get your birthday greeting on the JHS Report. Now you're up to date with the latest Jeff High news. I'm Skip Cyphers.
And I'm Ben Shaw. Have a great day. You need to do your part to make Jeff High a better school.
And thank you for watching the JHS Report.
West Coast kid.